surprise, don't agonize in the middle of spiritual service.